Honestly, I'm not gonna lie, this gave me Godzilla versus Kong flawish, honestly. Because, like, Godzilla and Godzilla versus Kong, that movie, like, it's kind of obvious that they, like, teamed up together at the end. And this is what happened with Sonic and Knuckles, you know? But it was kind of self-explanatory, too, honestly, because it is from the video game. So, it's technically Godzilla and Kong kind of copied Sonic.